God takes away.
Take your tools for his ear.